Ciao a tutti and welcome to the fifth Ask Fausto episode. Today's question is, can a magnet erase my credit card, hard disk or USB stick? Yes, but not all of them. Let's go to my lab and try it out. First, let's have a try with an old but working smartphone. As you see, the phone is still running and works without any problems. As smartphones contain non-magnetic storage media, the magnet won't erase any data. But there is no guarantee that a strong magnet won't have an influence on built-in speakers and mechanical parts. Let's have another try with some other storage devices. I brought along a USB stick and a CD. We take a big and strong magnet. Generally, USB sticks, CDs, smartphones and memory cards are not magnetic data carriers and they will not be damaged by static magnetic fields. Hey nonno, stai attento! Don't come too close. Your hearing aid and pacemaker could be disturbed by my magnets.
Thank you, Fausto. If you have a pacemaker or hearing aid, just as I do, always be careful when handling magnets. You can find all the suggested safe distances and other technical information in our FAQ, linked in the top right corner.
Now, let's consider a question on everyone's mind. Can a magnet erase a credit card? Good to know. Cheaper cards, like parking cards, use magnetic strips, usually brown, that are much more sensitive to magnetic fields. More expensive cards, like credit cards, have a darker strip that is more resistant to magnetic fields. Let's read what information is saved on these two cards with high quality magnetic stripes. In a conventional wallet, this small magnet has any effect on either card. This magnet is about the same size as one that is built into smartphone cases. Now, let's see if any data was erased. All data is still readable. Give a try with a bigger magnet. Could this stronger guy have damaged the magnetic strip of one of the cards? No, all data is still readable. And now, for a much stronger endurance test, let's put the magnet directly on the cards. And one last check. All data deleted. What about the hard drive of this old boy? The notebook appears to be in sleep mode. Could the data on the hard drive be affected by the magnet? Porca miseria! Our monolith magnet has defeated the notebook. The notebook hard drive was too close to the passive magnet and therefore affected by the fields. A PC hard drive is more internal and less likely to be affected. We built out this hard drive of a PC and are now able to erase it too. In any case, Be careful when using strong magnets near your computers. To find more information about suggested safe distances for digital devices and other items, please check our FAQ. Thank you for watching and see you next time.
Wait! Don't forget to post your questions as a comment or send an email to askfausto@supermagnete.com.